You should never try to improve your station in life. Madcap Moss had it good. He was my protege. He flew on private jets. He ate Wagyu beef, and I paid for it all. Now, if he wants to eat steak, his nurse has got to chew it for him first. He wanted to get out of my shadow. He wanted to become a big star and rise to the top of WWE. He was a big shot. He didn't appreciate every great thing that I did for him. He thought I could be the butt of all of his jokes. He called me the big bald wolf. Well, who's laughing now? Maybe, just maybe, I am the big bald wolf because I huffed and I puffed and I put Madcap Moss in an ambulance.
Happy Corbin likes to rewrite history. Blaming everyone but himself. He blamed Madcap for his loss at WrestleMania. And he lost the match to Madcap. Upset over that. Upset over the fact that Madcap won that trophy WrestleMania week. The Andre the Giant Battle Royal trophy. Corbin knows what that's like. He once won this trophy. How's he doing? This. It's Andre the Giant! It's shattered! No respect for anything. This piece of trash. Pat, the Andre the Giant Battle Royal and the trophy that symbolizes it is given to the winner. It's so important. It has jump-started so many careers here in WWE. Are you ready?